That'll do it.
Now we'll take care of anyone who tries to follow us.
Thanks, Claire.
Too close. Did you see anything of Father?
No, but that's his radioatomic power transmitter.
Then Father's alive and somewhere in those tunnels.
Wait. First, I'll take the power control unit so no one else can use the transmitter.
I was afraid Reardon might outwit you, so I had some of my men posted in the caverns. They recaptured Forrest and Raymond. Come here. At the radioatomic power transmitter.
Oh, my men got it from the workshop, but,
out with it.
The power control unit's missing.
It's obvious Reardon has it. We must get it back. With Forrest's transmitter as a model, we'll build hundreds of them. We'll have unlimited power at our disposal. Every nation in the world will pay tribute to me. I'll find out what he's done with the power control unit. Wait here.
We searched through all the tunnels, but we couldn't find Professor Forrest. However, our discovery of the radioatomic power transmitter proves that he's alive and still on this island.
Perhaps you're right, but how do you propose to find him?
My plans aren't quite completed yet, Mr. Braley, but I'll keep you informed of all developments.
We four, as owners of this island, are as anxious as you are to solve the disappearance of your father.
Thank you, Mr. Armstrong.
What is this mysterious power transmitter? It might help us if we knew.
Well, Professor Forrest has invented a machine to broadcast unlimited power. This, of course, would revolutionize not only transportation, but every other industry.
Where is this machine now?
I don't know. When we went back, it had disappeared, but it'll be useless to whoever took it because I removed the power control unit, which is a vital part, and I have it here.
That's fine, eh, Hargreaves?
Yes, a smart trick, Milton.
That's very clever.
I'll send it to the States by first steamer for safekeeping. Now, if you gentlemen would excuse us.
Sure. Yes, sir.
Claire?
What are you up to, Lance? The control unit isn't really in that box, is it?
No, but I hope no one else suspects the truth.
What's on your mind?
A plan to find your father. It means sticking your neck out.
I'll do anything to find him.
I want you to stay right here. Whoever has the transmitter by this time will have missed the power control unit and know we have it. They'll probably think it's in this box. Now, I leave the box here. They'll try to get it. With your door locked, they'll have to come through the window. I'll be hiding in the bushes outside and grab whoever shows up.
And force whoever it is to lead us to Father.
Right. We don't want to make this too obvious.
Reardon left the power control unit in the girls' room. We must get it back. Keep quiet, Miss Forrest, and you won't be harmed. I want that power control unit. Where is it?
It's in the suitcase.
Open it. Get her out of here.
Following. He's gaining.
When we round the next curve, get out and use the rope.
Now, Miss Forrest, where is that power control unit? It'll save us both a lot of trouble if you speak up.
Lance,
Bring her up. Now, are you ready to talk?
No.
Lower her again. Leave her under longer.
Don't move. Get over there. Now shut that trap door and make it fast.